Hi everyone and welcome to this tutorial. In this video, we're going to have a look at how to animate text in PowerPoint. We're going to have a look at several cases on different kinds of text animation such as titles, blocks of text, lists, and more. Before we start, if you need a PowerPoint template at TemplateMonster Marketplace at templatemonster.com, you can find thousands of PowerPoint templates created by professional designers. These are the templates for various topics, various business niches, and various purposes. So whatever you need this presentation for, you're gonna find the suitable template at templatemonster.com. Now let's start looking at the text animations in PowerPoint. So here we have a title. If you wanna access the animations pane, go to the Animations tab and click on Animation Pane to open this panel over here. Now to add an animation effect to your text, simply choose one of these presets. These are the appearance animations. And if you want to learn more about different types of animations that you have in PowerPoint, check out another video, our Beginner's Guide to PowerPoint Animations. So for now, as you see, several of these animations can be applied to any object, to a shape, text, and some of these are specifically for text objects, like these. So here in the Animations pane, here you have text animations. In this tab, you're going to have the settings for your animated text. You can also use the settings here at the top panel, but here you're going to have a bit more options, such as split the animated parts of this particular text object, like animated all at once, animated by word or by letter. For now, here in the Group Text tab, another tab that you have here in the text animations, you have only one option. Now let's have a look at how you can animate paragraphs. So here we have a paragraph of text. Let's just choose an animation for it. Here we go. Now you see that in Group Text tab, we now have a number of options. And animating a paragraph of text is not really different from animating a title if it's a single block like here. But if we split it into paragraphs, it is going to look a little different. Now, as you see here in the animations pane under our object, we have six objects here in this dropdown. So it's now became kind of a group. So this object is kind of a group that contains these sub objects. What it means that you can animate either all paragraphs at once and it's going to appear as a single block, or let's choose first level for now, and all the objects in this group are going to be animated one by one. Now what you've got here, you also see second level, third level, fourth level, fifth level. Those are the options that you're going to need when you have to animate bullet point lists or ordered lists. So here, let's make it a list. There it is. Now if we get back to the settings, it's still gonna be the same. But if next to one of the bullet points, we click tab, and this is gonna make the point of the second level, which means we have just created a hierarchy of the items in this list. So as you see here, we have the IDs of our animations. If these digits here are the same, it means that the objects are going to appear simultaneously. So in here, these items appear at the same time with this item, with the parent. But if we choose second level, you see that they have different digits, which means they are going to appear one by one in a sequence, in sequential order. And as you can guess, you can proceed and add more sub-items to other items, create hierarchy again, and now we have to choose third level in order to give these items individual animations. And we can go further up to fifth level. It works pretty much the same with the ordered lists. So it was pretty much it for this tutorial on how to animate text with PowerPoint. And let me remind you that you can get the best PowerPoint templates at templatemonster.com. They're all created by professional designers and they can suit any purpose of your presentation. Once you open the presentation in PowerPoint, you have your ready-made design. And all you have to do is to change the content to your own and add the images over here in the placeholders. You simply drag them in and they're going to set in this shape perfectly, so you don't need to cut anything out. If you want to crop the image in a different way, you can drag it around, scale it, and fit it in the placeholder here just the way you want. Also, all of these slides are animated. Every single element is animated by the designer. So you don't need to do anything yourself. Just put your content in, change the text, images, and you're ready to go. So if you want to learn more about PowerPoint animations and how to create them yourself, check out the video, Our Beginner's Guide to PowerPoint Animations, on our YouTube channel. I hope this video was helpful. Thank you so much for watching.